Okay, now once your decade counter is working properly, they can connect the decade counter to demonstrate 7-segment display. The 7-segment display IC 7447. Okay, the diagram for 7447 is the output of decade counter. We have a 4 input for the 4 input will be connected. Output from the decade counter will be connected as the input for the 7447 7-segment display. From the 7447 7-segment display, we have a these output A, B, C, D, E, F, G. This will be a LED display connected to 7-segment display. Okay, in the trainer kit, this is your 7-segment display. You have to show 0, 1, 2 to 9 from here. That A, B, C, D, E, F, G you have to connect. Don't connect it to D dot B. It is a pointer pin. Okay, the output of the decade counter will be connected to the first slot. The second slot shows for 7447 IC. For this output line from this connected to for this. Let me start for the circuit. Okay, this part you are already saw in the last video I uploaded for the decade counter. From output of this will be connected to this one. Okay, but now I am starting from the beginning. I will do it. As per the diagram, you have to connect. The pin number 5 is ground. Again, for the pin number 10. This is 8, 9, 10. 10 will be connected to 5 is VCC, 10 is ground. And for the decade counter, pin number 2 and 3 will be connected to what? Ground. 2, 3 are short. And connected to any one we take, connected to ground. Again, 6 and 7 is also connected to ground. 6, 7, master set pin. We connected 6 and 7 are short. I connected to ground. Then once you've done, see 2, 3 over, 6, 7 over, pin number 10 is over, pin number 5 is over. Then I can apply external clock. You can take low or high, connected to clock number 14 as external clock. Again, you have to take the internal clock for the one more clock, the triggering for the second mod 5. Then you can take the line from pin number 12. Take the pin number 12. Okay, this is the 12 connected to pin number 1. Okay, now actually I have to connect. These are the output line. The output line will be given to the second IC. The second IC is 7447. It for this 14 pin IC. I take the line from pin number 12. This is the pin number 12. The pin number 12 is connected to the second IC of pin number 7. The pin number 7 I am connected here. If you want to check that clock input, you can also give the line from pin number 12 to output port also. Okay, now after the pin number 7, you take QB. The QB is pin number 9 of 7490. This is 8, 9. The 9 will be connected to 1 of this one. Okay, you connected to pin number 1 of 7-segment display. The next is pin number 8. Okay, this is pin number 8. Pin number 8 is connected to pin number 2. Input for the 7447 driver. Okay, pin number 11. Pin number 11 is connected to pin number 6. Okay, now 7490 decade counter output is connected to input for the 7447 7-segment driver. From these 7447, we have a 3, 4, 5. These pins are connected to VCC. 3, 4 are short. From this, 4 and 5 are short. Then 5 you connected to VCC. Okay, this part is over. Next, connected the basic connection 16 and 8. The 16 is VCC, 16 pin IC. The next is 8. The 8 is connected to ground. Okay, whole thing's over. Next, move on to the output port. The output of 7447 driver will connect it to the 7-segment display. Carefully you connect it. The pin number 13 is your A. This is pin number 13. The 13 is connected to A of 7-segment display. Pin number 12 connected to B. Pin number 11 connected to C. Pin number 9 connected to E. Pin number 10 This is 7, 8, 9 is over. 10, 10 is connected to D. I connected to C. This 10 is connected to D. The C is pin number 11. Sorry. 16 pin IC. We remove from D. Okay, this is 9. Pin number 9 is connected to E. Next pin number 10. Pin number 10 is connected to D. Pin number 9 is E. Pin number 10 is D. Pin number 11. Pin number 11 is C. Okay, next pin number 14 and 15. Okay, this is your 14. Pin number 14 is connected to G. Pin number 15 is connected to F. Once the connection is over, you can switch on your power system. Okay, it will reset to 0. Okay, wait a second. It will reset to 0. Then it will come back. This is 0. If you apply clock pulse, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, because of decade counter 0 to 9, after the next clock pulse it will be reset to 0. Okay, this is 7 segment display using decade counter. Thank you.